fights just some tough guy with a bunch of soldiers for hire at his back. Two-Face, Riddler, hell, even Penguin. Now they own this town. They always will.
Let's talk about Riddler.
I'll tell you everything!
Thank you.
It's Batman. Come on, let's get over there!
You're gonna die here, Batman! Now.
Riddler, talk while you still can.
I'll tell you everything I know!
It'll do.
Oh,
service announcement. I just wish to inform you that Batman has not solved my riddles because he is deeply, deeply stupid. Thank you. You may now all go about your tedious lives. Tedious lives.
So what Scarecrow's gone down? We weren't taking orders from that freak anyhow.
This'll be easy, Bat.
Right.
Oh, Batman, there's still riddles on the league. Challenging, mystifying riddles, which will have you tearing out your pointy ears in frustration.
I wonder if Commissioner Gordon will stick around now as Bat Buddy's been unmasked.
End of the line.
I got a bad feeling about this. We don't have the facilities to contain someone like Poison Ivy.
We just gotta hold her for a few more hours before she gets transferred to Black.
Yeah, if she doesn't tear down the Bloodhaven Police Department first.
Have it your way! You're
need Poison Ivy in Gotham now if our plan to destroy Batman is gonna work.
Quit squawking, Bird Brain. And remember, I'm only helping you and Scarecrow do this to kill B-Man.
My, my. Touch a nerve, did I? Good. Now hurry up and find Ivy.
Crap! I got cops on one end and a gate on the other.
You useless harlot. I knew we should have sent one of our men to do this job. I told Scarecrow you were nothing but trouble.
Quit your complaining, you old lady. I got a few tricks. I should get out of the way.
Who's that?
Who's playing games?
Where's it coming from?
I must say, I'm impressed by the way you handled yourself back there. I could really use a girl like you in my organization.
Not interested.
Oh. How much, love? How much to get you on my payroll?
I ain't for sale, Penguin. Can't put a price on me. You tried to kill my button.
Penguin, keep it quiet. You don't want to attract too much attention.
No can do, Blubberpot. Quiet ain't in my vocabulary.
Come on, then.
Let's finish this thing before we upset Scarecrow. And neither of us want that.
No, we don't want that. That bloke creeps me out.
your ass. Our men spot a Nightwing just outside.
And?
And you don't want unnecessary complications.
Au contraire, Penguin. It's like Jogu always said, if it ain't complicated, it ain't fun.
Right. Well, I don't even know how to respond to that.
I know. He was so profound. Red, you've been naughty.
Harley, come to free me? Again?
Come on, we got the pub cornered! Stay where you are!
How's that?
Line, Quinn.
Bad night!
Night.
Some help.
Well, well, ain't that a bloody surprise? Now grab Ivy and bring her outside. I got a car waiting for you. Scarecrow will be very pleased with our work.
Our work? Sorry, Butterpot. Last time I checked, squawking and talking ain't work.
Why, you little...
Be nice and know, Ivy!
Just get back to Gotham.
Can't be!
Really can't be!
Ah! Oh. Ben, we're getting you sleep.
actually gonna fight.
You don't need to do this. You get your money, drugs, your guns, weapons, whatever you want. Please, I'll take a plane, leave Gotham, never show my face again. Anywhere you want, I'll go anywhere.
How about you go to hell? Say out a Joker for me.
After I whack someone, you know, out of respect. Just asking.
Don't make me crack your skull and look for the answers inside.
I'll talk!
The right choice.
Some of my riddles are death traps. Elegant, beautiful, ingeniously designed death traps. And you'd better solve them before some poor innocent soul attempts to save them.
The sin. Start talking. I'll tell you when to stop.
You want to know about Riddler? I know a lot about Riddler.
Much obliged.
Man, this whole city's a mess. We need Joker back. You get everybody in line.
I need to pick a target before giving an order.
You!
This gun is sweet. Where'd they get the cash for this gear?
Simulation activated.
What's that?
our man down. Tour guide?
Check that weapons crate.
Got it.
Under attack.
That wall looks unstable. Go take a look.
Affirmative. Nothing we can do for him. We spread out. Get revenge. Thank you.
gotta pick a location to issue an order.
Thank you.
What's that, Batman? You can't solve my riddles? So why is that, world's greatest detective? You're a fraud? Oh, no, 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 don't break down in tears. Sorry, what was that? I, the Riddler, am better than you? Oh, yes, you crybaby crusader. Yes, I am.
For Riddler. So talk to me.
This is all I know.
It's enough.
Can you believe it? I was at Blackgate, the Asylum, Arkham City. Never seen Batman. Not once. Just lucky, I guess.
Some kind of psychological experiment? Like we're all just pawns in somebody's twisted game? No? Yeah, me neither.
Join a couple of riots, but I can't be out all night. It's my turn to watch the kids tomorrow. So what Scarecrow's got down? We weren't taking orders from that freak anyhow. I think maybe I gotta sniff that gas.
hard to tell with all this messed up crap going on.
Before activating an order, I need to pick a target.
Oh.
quickly in a freezer. This company's owned by a cockney geezer.
Reporters worse than an arc, but perhaps the assassin has found his mark.
Good evening, Mr.
Need something moved quickly in a freezer? This company's owned by a cockney geezer.
Both Waylon Jones and the Warden of Iron Heights are behind bars, sir. Good work.
Oh, I kind of feel sorry for her.
Sorry for Harley? Don't be. She's as bad as he was. Except she's not as funny when she's torturing you.
Is that why you quit?
Ben, Joker would do some nasty stuff with a cattle prod. But he knew how to make everyone laugh while he was doing it.
ain't been looted. I'm getting bored.
Something moved quickly in a freezer. This company's owned by a cockney geezer. A bragging reporter's worse than an arm. But perhaps the need something moved quickly in a freezer. This company's owned by a cockney geezer.
Thank you.
Good night, Batman.
Nefarious characters, check. Ill-gotten money, check. Distinct lack of brain cells, definitely check. Yeah. This is gonna be fun.
Pretty high. Penguin told us where to find it.
Oh.
As soon as the bat started raining on his parade, he had us put a little in reserve, well away from home.
Yeah, but I heard Nightwing back in town.
Oh, what?
You're in jail, Cobblepot. What are you doing with all this?
You're gonna get it, man!
And you were doing so well. You're headed to Gotham. What for?
I ain't telling you nothing!
You know 50,000 volts to the head hurts, right?
Okay, they're busting him out of GCPD! You're too late. It's already happening!
Why so pessimistic? You know, when you fitted this thing with a self-destruct option, you could have asked him why.
That was never a very popular word in Mr. Wayne's vocabulary.
Ah, yes. The stony-faced intractability we loved him for. These guys, on the other hand, look very tractable.
They're tampering, Mr. Grayson. Might be an idea to stop them.
Oh, what the bloody hell's going on up there? Why am I stuck in a lift with no lights?
We cut the power, boss, like you said.
After you, moron, cut the power after I go.
Whoops.
Where's Batman to save you now, Nightwing? Dodge this!
You had it coming, pretty boy. Give Batman my regards.
Nightwing's open.
Come on, guys. Put up a fight, please.
Very cooperative.
Couldn't agree more.
If you wouldn't mind installing the remote uplink device, we can see what damage they've done.
Someone talk to me. What's going on?
Sorry, boss. We're not getting you out of there anytime soon.
Why the bloody hell not?
Because we just got our asses kicked.
Hang on, who's it? Oh, no. Not you.
The one and only, Oz. Look, just relax. Now that I'm here, I'll have you back down and behind bars in no time.
Piss off, pretty boy.
You know I love it when you get angry.
Okay, I'm connected. They've done a good job, but not good enough. I can reroute power, but it means rewiring some junction boxes. They're on the floors below.
I'm on it. So, I've been thinking. You pretty much own everything now, huh?
I hope you're not going to ask me for a loan, Mr. Grayson.
But I bet you've been throwing some mad parties, right?
Off the chain, I believe they say.
Guys, I ain't got a clue what I'm looking at here.
Penguin don't want to hear that, man. Just
Eric, he ain't gonna...
Okay, junction box rewired.
Good work, Mr. Grayson. One more to go. Oh, the newlyweds sent their regards, by the way. Miss Gordon Drake, I should say, was kind enough to send some pictures. The island retreat looks lovely.
Aw, my heart melts. Okay, Lucius, we're done.
Re-establishing power now.
Yes! The lights is on! Oh, I'm getting out of here, pretty boy. I can hear the welcome party as we speak.
Mr. Grayson, we have a problem. Two choppers are dropping off reinforcements on the roof. I'll hold the elevator, but it won't take long for them to get him out.
I'll stop him. Oh, and while you're at it, cut the lights.
No!
Couple of sticks? We got swords. Yeah! two of them! Smash him!
Ish!
Have a gun! Defense, take him out!
Hold on.
You're too easy!
Not so cocky now, are ya?
Get ready! Nightwing's coming for the bar!
We're armed to the teeth up here. He ain't going squat.
And what's he got? A couple of sticks? We got
You had it coming, pretty boy. Give Batman my regards.
He ain't doing squat.
And what's he got? A couple of sticks? We got swords. Get him!
Steam pipe, now!
Well done.
Try harder, pretty boy.
Defense, take him out!
This'll be easy! He misses you! Say hello!
Hey! Hit it!
Good job!
I'll destroy you! I thought you'd be better!
What are the ones you're gonna do?
Not so cocky now, are ya?
armed to the teeth up here. He ain't doing squat.
Hey, what's he got? A couple of sticks? We got soap.
There's guns over here.
Defense, take him out.
Well done.
You can't beat me. You knock him out, I throw him.
Hit it!
Nicely done, sir.
Oh!
Steam pipe, now!
Good job.
You had it coming, pretty boy. Give Batman my regards.
To the teeth up here. He ain't doing squat.
Hey, what's he got? A couple of sticks? We got swords.
Good. Okay, Oz. Let's get you out of that elevator.
Area secured, Lucius. Reconnect power to the elevator.
Hey, boss! We're getting you out!
You are? Where's Nightwing?
Oh, he's right here. We thought you'd want to say hello.
Oh, I do.
Much obliged. Maybe we should get that light on the roof fixed. Change the symbol. What do you say?
Thanks for the offer. But this isn't permanent.
Hey, little man. Place hasn't been the same without you.
Get stuffed.
A bragging reporter's worse than a narc. But perhaps the assassin has found his mark. Need something moved quickly in a freezer? This company's owned by a cockney geezer.
Sounds like the cells are getting cramped in GCPD.